Welcome to Marrakesh, 47. The situation grows more tense by the minute. The consulate is under lockdown, but the protests are only a stone throw away from full-blown riots, and Zaidan won't hesitate to unleash his troops. So whatever you're planning, time is of the essence. Good luck, 47.
My bad, sir.
Huh?
How's your father?
Doing well. Thanks for asking.
He's upstairs right now working.
Yep, up and away.
Take point.
10-4. Yeah, must have been rats or something.
Attention, everyone! Could I please get directions to the Hyperborean apartment building? Anybody? Anybody at all? No? No? Okay.
Thank you.
Where's the Tango? Report! He's in the shop.
The best men. You know it.
General Zayden keeps coming down here to check.
You're in. Good work, 47. Now to locate General Zayden.
He's naked.
You're dismissed. General Satan's orders.
Is someone in here?
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Hello?
That is General Reza Zaidan, Keeper of the Peace.
Time to decide. What should I do? Well, don't tell me you're sleeping, Said.
Target down. Move on to Klaus Strandberg.
gotta be honest with you. That is the worst parking job I've ever seen. Thanks for responding so quickly. We never expected it.
Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg. According to the appointment schedule, Klaus Strandberg has booked a massage to relieve his back pain. No doubt all that time in prison has caused muscle stiffness. The masseur, who works at a local clinic, has apparently already checked into the building.
Okay.
Holly Engstrom, please go to the reception desk.
Security. You look well prepared.
That's okay, just be careful. Hey, what's your problem, sir?
Hey, who are you, buddy?
Donald.
Jeez.
An ad, of course.
I'm sorry. I think I just found...
Let me know if I can be of help.
Expert Connie Engstrom. Report at the reception desk. That was Connie Engstrom. Please go to the reception desk.
insane.
Connie Engstrom, monsieur. Here for an appointment with Klaus Strandberg.
Mr. Engstrom. Please proceed to the massage room. It's upstairs on the right. I'll inform Mr. Strandberg.
Is that you, Connie? What happened to your beautiful hair? Connie?
Klaus Strandberg, go to the massage room. Your session awaits.
I'm going to have to search you, sir.
Klaus Strandberg.
Have you got anything on you that I should know about?
Well, I heard he did an Ironman in Hawaii last year. 225 was his
name. Flying colors. Nice, go ahead, sir.
Oh, good.
Let me tell
there
you
are.
A little story.
Klaus Strandberg. Call me Klaus.
So, to the massage room, shall we? This muscle tension is killing me, and I don't have a lot of time.
Lead the way.
Ah, so, the man with the golden touch. Let's get started. Shall we? Ah, this muscle tension is killing me.
Why don't you lie down, Mr. Strandberg?
Oh, please, call me Klaus.
Well done, 47. I will leave Strandberg in your capable hands.
Ah, that's the ticket. I tell you, nothing makes you tense like thousands of people wanting to kill you.
Hell, people are funny.
The fact is,
if those morons had bothered to learn the first thing about market investments, my scheme would never have worked. Greed and ignorance, my friend. Those are the cornerstones to any good con. But you see, easy money, that's all people care about. So they can drive their ridiculous urban SUVs and drink wine on a Thursday, on a Tuesday, whatever, and tell each other how they've made it. It's pathetic. I own a private jet. I made it. But tell you what, you seem like a sensible guy. So I'll give you this one for free. You should pack up and leave the country, because things are about to become unpleasant. So, I feel a lot better. You really do have the golden touch. If ever...
Targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Huh?
Attention.
Compromise, but I don't understand. There is no sign of forced entry, no alarms, nothing.
One of my people has gone missing in Johannesburg. A key bearer.
I wish I'd been informed. Still, the system demands two keys, and the rest are all accounted for.
Except for your late predecessors.
Comp? But his plane went down over the Pacific. It was an accident.
Such was the conclusion at the time. Yes. Mr. Fannin. Happens all the time, even to us. It seems like a conspiracy. Probably isn't. And yet, the failed coup in Morocco, the ether virus, someone knows about us. There was a pattern and I failed to see it. Providence is under attack.
How much was there?
Money? Not money, Mr. Fannin. Information on all of our assets and operatives. Like you. Dig a trench, Director. And make it a deep one. Because none of you are safe anymore.